Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to South Mountain Creamery. What a lovely day today, and what a great gathering of folks here. Got some good food cooking over here, and this is our second time back here this year. Tony and company has had us back for this nice little spring gathering, and we're glad to be here. We are the Knuckle Dusters, and we're going to be providing a mix of some old-time fiddle music and bluegrassy stuff and some ragtime and some swing numbers and Irish and a little bit of everything. I see a couple redhead children out there. This one's for you. Fine dancing over here. This woman's got it going on. I was watching you. All right. Wheel down in the Wildwood, sitting on a log, finger on a trigger, and I. Man at all, honey, let me be a salty dog. traditional tune here called the Cotton Eye Joe.
Yeah.
kind of a, it's kind of an old country blues piece. We got it off of an album from the Red Clay Ramblers. And a nice easy tune, easy going, called Honey Babe. piece we're going to play here is another old kind of traditional bluegrassy tune called Mountain Dew.
This tune was written by Bascom Lamar Lunsford. He was an old-time banjo player, and he was a lawyer. And me and my buddy were out playing one day at the maple syrup thing in Cunningham Falls, and we met this man's daughter, and she's still getting royalties from her father's song. We played it for her, and she didn't charge us nothing. It was nice to meet us. Interesting day.
Got some brand new perfume.